Thank you. suggest you head to the admin building and check in with the Master Sergeant.
Overseers along. Camp with Clintock. Maybe I'm going crazy, but it was nice to put on the uniform and play pretend with a bunch of robot drill sergeants. I actually think I learned a thing or two about marksmanship. I wonder, now that I'm in the army, is my official title Overseer Private or Private Overseer? Oh, time to see if I can fool a few automated identification systems.
Uniform issued.
What I like to see. All dolled up and ready to die for your country. There are three training exercises you'll need to complete. Marksmanship, agility, and patriotism. Our courses, like all things in the great territory of Appalachia, are automated, so you overpromoted mammals can do them as you see fit. Complete the courses to my satisfaction, and we'll get you moved on to the real test. Dismissed! not cut out yet to join this Spartan's army. Polish up and try again. You know the drill, Cadet. Take out the targets as fast as your feeble human reflexes will permit.
Is way different from San Francisco. The winters are so cold. My ancestors came over on the Mayflower. My terminal keeps me company while Pop is at the mine. It needed a new password, so I use the initials of someone I admire a lot. Am I free to go? I love America! My favorite holiday? Well, that'd have to be the 4th of July. This country gave my family a fresh start. Someday, I'm gonna own my own car, or two. Was there anything else, sir, or madam? I love America!
neighborhood soda counter. Though I'd love a raise. Now, where'd my diary get to? That's about all I gotta say on the subject.
Thank you.
Test your metal. Make your way over to the live fire course. You're about to be molded into a soldier. Under no circumstances is the cadet permitted to expire on any of the courses. Is that understood?
Thank you.
tell me you're not nearly as dead as I expected. Impressive, cadet. Or should I say, private. You are now an official member of the United States Army. Get out there and do us proud, soldier. You are dismissed!
Thank you. Bartok has been training U.S. soldiers, U.S. Army soldiers, for 5 glorious years. You, class, are the last graduates taught by honest-to-goodness human drill sergeants. Go out there and show them that the old ways are the good ways. I want you to...
If I may interject, Sergeant, that'll be all. Thank you.
I want to say, as your governor, I am enormously proud of all of Appalachia's sons and daughters today that are graduating. And I want to say the future of Appalachia is going to be even brighter as we bring in a new age of automation to train new soldiers for the fronts faster and more efficiently. But today, and tonight, is yours to celebrate. Thank you.
Thank you. guts around my... wear your guts around my neck.